Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy speaks to the Parliament of Greece, calling for more weapons and new restrictions on Russia. A court in Turkey sends the trial of 26 Saudis accused of killing Saudi writer Jamal Khashoggi in 2018 to Saudi Arabia. Rights groups warn justice will not be served. In China, workers in Shanghai are turning a convention center into a hospital for COVID-19 patients as cases increase. In Sri Lanka, people face fuel and electricity shortages as criticism of President Gotabaya Rajapaksa intensifies following his cabinet's resignation Sunday.